There were echoes of the roaring 20s recently in Huntington. It was the 1920s Great Gatsby Gala to celebrate the 90th anniversary of the completion of Ohika Castle back in 1919.
And every year we try to find a reason to celebrate this wonderful building, the largest restored home in America, right here on Long Island.
This annual garden party thrown by the Friends of Ohika Castle also marked the 25th anniversary of the start of the castle's restoration. Film star Steve Guttenberg calls Ohika one of the landmarks of Long Island.
I'm here because Ohika Castle is such a beautiful place, such a great part of Long Island.
Ohika Castle was the summer home of arts philanthropist banker Otto Kahn, who was famous for throwing big Gatsby-sized parties at the estate. Author Nelson DeMille says people are still fascinated by this type of glamorous lifestyle that's now long gone.
I think it's just a good evening for celebrate Long Island, celebrate the Long Island's Gold Coast.
And some of Kahn's parties were events to raise money in support of the arts.
And he was chairman of the Metropolitan Opera for many years, imported some of the well-known stars we still know of today. So he was a very modest man, but he had this marvelous touch for spotting talent and underwriting it when he could.
In keeping with Otto Kahn's tradition of funding the arts, Friends of Ohika keeps that tradition alive by offering scholarships to local art students.
In giving back and showing again the children and the young adults of this community, you too can follow a dream, because it's so important, and certainly with the arts, it's something that, you know, we don't want to give up. We don't want to have that taken away, either through funding or through lack of opportunity.
I actually hadn't known a thing, and then I applied for the scholarship and I did some research, and then I found out about all the great, like you said, philanthropic ventures he like did and stuff, and I think that's great. And again, I think it's great that they've upheld the scholarship.
For more information about Friends of Ohika, you can check out their website at www.ohika.com. In Huntington, Frisco Laura, LI News Tonight.